Adding borders or shadows to images and video clips in your project not only enhances the overall design, but also helps the elements stand out, preventing them from blending into the background and affecting visibility. In this video, we'll quickly walk you through how to apply these effects. First, select the video or image you want to edit on the timeline, then click on Edit. This will open the editing panel in the upper left corner. You can also double-click the clip to quickly open the same panel. In the Image tab, under the Tools section, click on Border Shadow. After selecting the border option, a border will appear around the selected image or video clip. To change the border color, click the color box below to open the color window. You can choose a basic color from the palette at the bottom. Or for a more custom option, use your mouse to pick any color from the color picker area. Adjust the brightness of your chosen color using the slider on the right. If you want to pick a color directly from anywhere on your screen, click the eyedropper icon and move your cursor to any area on your screen to sample the color. To exit the eyedropper mode without picking a color, press the escape key on your keyboard. A hex code is a string of characters used to represent a color. For example, some companies have their own brand colors and usually have corresponding hex codes. If you have these specific codes, you can directly input them here. Once you've selected a color, you can click the plus icon to save it for later use. Saved colors will appear in the drop-down menu under Custom Colors. After confirming your color choice, click OK to apply the settings. Below, you'll find three sliders for adjusting the border size, blur level, and opacity. Feel free to adjust these based on your needs. Select the shadow option to add a shadow effect to the selected item. The default shadow color is black, but you can change it by clicking the color box to open the color window. Use the sliders below to adjust the shadow's distance, blur, and transparency. The angle of the shadow can be changed using the rotation control. You can fine-tune each setting freely to achieve the look you want.